they say, you're not good enough, you're not brave enough. You should cover up your body. Tell me, watch my weight, I gotta paint my face. Or else no one's gonna want me. Why do we say this to ourselves? And even worse to each other. Why do we say this to ourselves? Judging who we love, judging where we're from. When did this become so normal? Celebrating haters, now we're commonplace. When did this become so normal? Where do we say this to ourselves?